We're playing Ace of Truth. I can tell you we've learned a few things tonight, haven't we, Karen?
You said it had to be shocking.
Yes, but look.
Please, don't say it. I'm still feeling queasy. Who's going to start?
I will. I loved you from the first time I saw you. I think I was 12. It took me 3 years to pluck up the courage to speak to you. And I was so scared of the way I felt, you know, loving a girl. But I learned how to become a sarcastic bitch just to make it feel normal. I screwed guys to make it go away, but it didn't work. When we got together, it scared the shit out of me because you were the one person who could ruin my life. I pushed you away. I made you think things were your fault, but really I was just terrified of pain. I screwed that girl, Sophia, to kind of spite you for having that hold on me. And I'm a total fucking coward because I got these tickets to Goa for us 3 months ago. But I couldn't stand. I didn't want to be a slave to the way I feel about you. Can you understand? You were trying to punish me back, and it's horrible. It's so horrible because, really, I'd die for you. I love you. I love you so much, it's killing me.